friends, welcome to Nidhi's Creative Zone. Today I'm going to share with you the recipe of Bharali Wangi. This is the Maharashtrian style of cooking stuffed gravy brinjal or eggplant. So let's check out the ingredients we need to make this recipe. Peanut powder. This is roasted peanut powder that I have made at home. One medium sized tomato paste. Onion paste, I have mixed garlic and ginger while grinding it. Then we need small size brinjals. Here I have taken 6 pieces. After that we need cumin seeds. Mustard seeds. Turmeric, salt, jeera powder or cumin powder. Then we need garam masala, red chili powder or lal mirch, coriander powder or dhania powder, and we need oil for frying. Just to remind you, I have added ginger and garlic in the onion paste. Now here we have taken our brinjal pieces. I have already washed these. Now we have to first remove the green stamp of it. Do not remove the stick. Just remove the green part. Now make 2 slits like I'm showing you here. Make sure they are joined from the down. And check the brinjal from inside. If it is black, remove it. Otherwise, keep it. So I'm going to cut all my brinjal pieces similarly, removing the green part. Here I have cut all my brinjal pieces. Now we'll start mixing our dry ingredients: peanut powder, turmeric powder, jeera powder, dhania powder or coriander powder, red chili powder according to your taste. You can increase or decrease according to your taste. Now, garam masala and salt according to your taste. And mix all the dry ingredients nicely. Now, after that, take one brinjal and start stuffing the brinjal with this mixture nicely, while pushing with your finger like so. Make sure it's stuffed nicely. Press it and remove the excess. Fill all the brinjal pieces with this mixture. Now here I have filled all my brinjal pieces, and this is the leftover mixture that we are going to use in our gravy. Now in a pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil, let it hot, and add cumin seeds, mustard seeds, and slightly cover it while it's crackling so they won't split on you. After that, add onion paste in it and saute it until it leaves the oil. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon or according to your taste, garam masala. Mix all the ingredients nicely. Now at this point, add tomato paste. Mix it well until all the ingredients mix nicely. After that, cover it and cook it for about 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, open the lid and see it leaves the oil. While cooking, keep in mind the heat is on low to medium. Now at this point, add our leftover dry ingredient that we have stuffed in the brinjal or eggplant. Saute it about 1 to 2 minutes. After that, add our stuffed brinjal in it nicely in the masala. make sure the heat is on low. Now try to cover all the brinjals with this mixture, as I am showing you here. After covering all the brinjals, cover it and cook it for about 3 to 4 minutes on a low heat. After that, open the lid and start flipping the brinjal pieces so that they can cook nicely. Add 2 cups of water, add salt, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. You can adjust the water according to the consistency that you like. Mix it well. Now cover it and cook it about 2 to 3 minutes on a low flame. After 2 to 3 minutes, when it starts boiling, again flip the brinjal pieces. We have to cook from all the sides so that it gives a nice taste and flavor. Flip it over. And cover it and again cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, our gravy looks something like this. Check if the brinjal are fully cooked. If not, then you can cook it about for another 1 minute. Now flip it over and cover it with the gravy. At this point, switch off the gas and cover it. After that, garnish it with the green coriander and serve with Indian flatbread or puris according to your liking. So here is our plating done. So if you like my recipe of bharali wangi, Maharashtrian style of cooking stuffed brinjal gravy, so don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching.